Pat's career. He caught that on his fingertips right at the goal line.
First touchdown in his career. It earns a hug from his coach. And a slap on the helmet from David Green. Blue fingers.
Well, he's got gigantic hands. If you've ever shook his hand, if he's a basketball player, he's got huge hands. And that was a beautiful catch. Watch Freddie Gibson. He's going to run a post route right to the goal line and just snag this ball. Two defenders there just snagged it with those big mitts. And again, this has to be the biggest catch of Brett Gibson's career.
If they hold on and win, Brett Gibson has made a memory for a lifetime.